George and the Abandoned House.
By Zoe, Ivan, Martina and Johnny.
George is a boy that likes to go to abandoned house in the forest.
I'm bored. I'm going to the abandoned house that is in the middle of the forest. It will be fun.
George goes to an abandoned house in the mid of the forest and comes in. The house was a scary and in a poor condition.
Then George goes to the basement because he hears a strange noise.
Is anyone there?
But in the basement he found a strange man and he started to run. The strange man followed him to kill George.
Come with me.
But George closed room away to his house.
Now George is happy because he is safe in his house.
Moral: be careful when entering unknown city.